A Surrey woman charged with killing her daughter is expected back in court today. Lisa Batstone's last appearance was delayed so she could undergo a psychiatric assessment in order to see if she's fit to stand trial. She's charged with the second-degree murder of 8-year-old Teagan. Her body was found in the trunk of a car her mother was driving in Surrey on December the 10th.